We are day 7 and it's been week 1 and we got some action.
What kind of action do we have? What's coming up?
Like cucumber, basils.
We got some baby basil. Annika here has a sunflower and baby basil.
And Riley has a sunflower right now.
Mm-hmm.
Then also Eli has a sunflower. And then also Danica has a little sunflower that has a little seed sticking out. And Jaden. And then...
who else has?
Basil.
Deshaun has some basil.
And then... Here. Madeline gets a little bit of basil too. And then we got some extra right here. And
they got a little bit.
Looks like Branson has some basil.
Mm-hmm. And Abel has a little bit of sunflower. And I have a little bit of a basil. And then Brooke has a little bit of a sunflower right there.
Okay. And Riley looks like she's got a little sunflower. Yeah. Okay, and we got some baby basils. Look at those little tiny, tiny guys. Okay. So, what is the night temperature that we're running right now?
So, 77 in the day, and then at night, we actually have a 60 degrees light.
That's the lowest it'll go. That's what we have it set at, is 60 degrees. The day temp is 77 right now. Right now, but it can get up to, yesterday it was up to 85, right?
Yep.
85 is pretty warm in here.
That's why we had to open the door.
Yep, we opened up the doors. We got the front door closed right now because there's a wind coming in, chilling it off. But the back door is open. So we got a nice balmy 77 in here. Okay, is there anything else you want to talk about, Jake? About the plants? Your seeds? Oh, should we do a report on Jacob's seed project back here?
Just some plants that I have.
Those are the sunflowers, so...
Well, over there, and then the sunflowers, I did all those.
These are Jacob's sunflowers, about 3 weeks old, so yours will get this big.
And then we got a little bit of pepper.
What kind of peppers?
Like hot peppers and...
some serrano.
Yeah.
Let's walk over to the back side, because I don't think you've seen this today. Jacob planted lettuce 5 days ago, and look at the lettuce explosion. That's a lot of lettuce. And his wildflower mix is starting to pop up.
The morning glory hasn't...
morning glory, yeah. Nothing yet. Oh, there's a couple.
Oh, I see a little bit.
There's a couple. Morning glories take longer because they have a hard seed shell to crack.
Open.
Yeah.
Wait, some of these are kind of wonky.
Yeah. So in the next couple days, we're going to plant you guys some tomatoes and some green peppers. Don't clip that. Oh, Jacob's got some eggplants up. So that's your plant report for this week, guys. Everything else is blooming pretty good. We'll get you guys some flowers next week too, okay? Say bye.
Bye.